Hey, this is Caesar Drummond coming to y'all. And as always, I attract only that which is positive, powerful, and constructive. You already know the rest. I am boldly confident, vigorous, and successful. I can conquer anything. I can do anything. I am free. I'm super excited. I just came from the gym. I worked out. I stopped here. I had a meeting with someone. And, you know, it's things that I've been working on. And what I want to share with you guys, I have a concept called The Voice Within. Many of you already know about it. You know I wrote a book about it. And but the thing about it that I wanted to share with all of you guys is that it's important that you believe in you first. Believe in you first before anyone else does, because people take you how you take yourself. That is the bottom line. That is the ultimate decision you have to make. And if you want to believe in you, ask the voice inside you. There's a voice inside of you, the same voice that's inside of me, that causes us, that gives us the power to achieve everything that we want. I want all of you guys to tap into it. And what makes this voice work is what we're thinking about all day long. So I'm gonna do something different. I want everyone to comment, for those that do comment on my video, comment, what is your dominant thought all day? What are you thinking about most when you're walking through your day? What mood did you always come back to? And put it in the comments below, all right? This is not a long video, just super excited. I am Caesar Drummond. Have a beautiful evening.